Meet Eddie, 23 years old. Fed up with life and the way things are going, he decides to rob a liquor store. But on his way in, he has a sudden change of heart, and suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
All right, stop. Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Well, who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gap all the money, and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a damn dress, the one of a brown wig. Telling you need a place to stay. You'll be safe for days if you shave your legs with Renee's razor blades.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Fuck that, do that shit, shoot that bitch. Can you afford to blow this shit? Are you that rich? Why you give a fuck if she dies? Are you that bitch? Do you really think she gets the fuck if you have kids?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it.
Right.
Not over this shit.
Stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, it's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
These voices, I hear.
Stan, 21 years old. After meeting a young girl at a rave party, things start getting hot and heavy in an upstairs bedroom. Once again, his conscience comes into play.
Now listen to me, while you're kissing her cheek and smearing her lipstick, slip this in a drink. Now all you gotta do is nibble on this little bitch's earlobe.
Yo, this girl's only 15 years old. You shouldn't take advantage of her, that's not fair.
Yo, look at her bush, does she got hair? Fuck this bitch right here on the spot bare. Till she passes out and she forgot how she got there.
Man, ain't you ever seen that one movie, Kids?
No, but I seen the porno with some Nubian.
Shit, you wanna get hauled off to jail?
Man, fuck that, hit that shit raw dog and bam.
These voices, I hear them. And when they talk, I'll follow.
Meet Grady, a 29-year-old construction worker. After coming home from a hard day's work, walks in the door of his trailer park home to find his wife in bed with another man.
Alright, calm down, relax, and start breathing.
Fuck that shit, you just bought this bitch cheating. While you at work, she's with some dude trying to get off. Fuck, slit in her throat, cut this bitch's head off.
Wait, what if there's an explanation for this shit?
What, she tripped, fell, landed on his dick?
Alright, Shady, maybe he's right, Grady. Think about the baby before you get all crazy.
Okay, thought about it. Still wanna stab her? Grab her by the throat, get your daughter and kidnap her? That's what I did. Be smart, don't be a retard. You gonna take advice from somebody who slapped D. Barnes?
What you say?
What's wrong? Didn't think I remember?
I'ma kill you, motherfucker.
Temper, temper. Mr. Dre, Mr. N.W.A., Mr. A.K. Coming straight out of Compton, y'all better make way. How in the fuck you gonna tell this man not to be violent?
Cause he don't need to go the same route that I went. Been there, done that. Oh, fuck it. What am I saying? Shoot them both, Grady. Where's your gun at?
Now kill yourself.
Why'd you say that?
Cause that's the American way. Plus, it was funny.
Man, you a damn jack.
Ass, I know. Everybody wanna make me the scapegoat. Like you're the greatest of all time.
Fuck you,
asshole.
Let's stop the bickering. That's the last time you see me ignorant. So you can kill the thrills on thinking we're not different.
Yeah, yeah, you're embarrassed, aren't you? Couldn't control your arsenal. Maybe the next time I'm persuading you, jump in the carpool. So what's your answer?
Man, you must have slid your cracker.
Oh no, another white joke. I'm laughing, how original.
You're asking for me to be on the shit that you own?
Yeah, we can start with this cat named G. Malone.
Meet G. Malone.
Badass Blue Division.
A West Coast recording artist that's destined for stardom. But acknowledging the false hopes that lie within the music industry, he ponders the thought of going back to drug distribution. Feeling unsure of this decision,
DJ Rockstar Exclusive.
Hey G, remember me? It's your conscience. You know the voice in your head that never had fed your nonsense. I know you're getting famous and rather lifestyle is changing. But tell the truth, the music biz ain't what it seems, ain't it?
Don't listen to me, G. Keep putting watts on the map.
Fuck that. You been getting money way before rap. I see you go back hustling gallons of Sherm pack and a black magnum through Watts, Mag Dog, and a pit bull if it watch.
Stop. No need to be moving backwards. Besides, your future brighter than half of these rappers. So what's the point of going back to the drug side?
Cause everybody knows that G's certified.
What the fuck, you dumb as fuck?
Oh, what, you jealous fool? Cause I know Malone, Kiki Loke, and his brother Pooh, plus the 7th Street.
Man, you ain't nothing but bad biz.
Hey Malone, if you with it, let me get an ad lib.
Yeah.
Meet J-Rock, former quote-unquote menace to society, now Warner Brothers recording artist, Dealing with the sudden uncertainties of even having his first official single released, he finds himself struggling daily to overcome the temptations triggering his old criminal ways. At this moment, his conscience comes into play.
What's finest? I told G, he with it. He said he about to go OT.
Forget it, I won't let you fuck up Watt's career.
Whoa, calm down, somebody's getting sensitive here.
You fucking right, because you know J-Rock is my favorite.
Man, you got a song with Lil Wayne and still ain't made it. Plus you just had a baby, so I know that shit is stressing. Know how much peppers cost shit, we live in a recession. I suggest you rap tomorrow, whatever in sight, whatever you like. And if that bitch resists, tell that bitch goodnight.
Like that's gonna make a difference.
I know it will.
What, prison?
I'm just saying what he like to do best.
What?
Stealing, robbing, jacking guys for nice cars like the nigga did at 17.
Did you say nigga?
What's a joke? You know what I mean. I mean, I hope you know what I mean. Why you mad? You acting mean. I mean, you said the same thing earlier. What the fuck you worry for? Thought we was a team, man. You tripping, man. You bitching. You don't get it. You was right. You are different.
You fucking right. Why the hell you gotta fuck with the future? Watch.
Okay, let's see the choice he makes before it's out.